Russia. Have I told you how much I enjoy? How about? Well, look at you, Arthur looks to Paul Russia. You are looking quite spiffy on this very fine day. Now that's interesting. Did you know that if you are right-handed, you will tend to chew your food on your right side? If you are left-handed, you will tend to chew your food on your left side. Don't you just love these little tidbits? That's strange. Did you know that 90% of an iceberg is actually underwater? I know, Arthur looks to Paul Russia. I was just as surprised to learn that as you. just thinking. What a strange fact. Did you know that a jiffy is an actual unit of time for 1/100th of a second? By the time you finish saying, "I'll do it in a jiffy," it's already too late. That surprises me too. Here's something to make you smile, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arasha. When does a police... Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arasha, get ready to laugh. What do you call a freight train loaded with yum? A choo-choo train. You know, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arasha, a good friend laughs at your jokes, even when they're not so good. Why don't we rouse the wet or something? This is it. Arthur looks to Paula Rocha, get ready to laugh. Why did the boy spend 2 weeks in a revolving door? Because he was looking for the doorknob. This is the part where you laugh. Arthur looks to Paula Rocha. Well, look at you, Arthur looks to Paula Rocha. You are looking quite spiffy on this very fine day. That's strange. Did you know that there are more than 50,000 earthquakes throughout the world every year? That's a whole lot of shaking going on. I didn't want to believe it either. What a strange fact. Did you know that the Pentagon is the largest office building in the world at 6.5 million square feet? How interesting. Hope you're in the mood for a joke. Do you know why they're not growing bananas any longer? Because they're long enough already. I've got a million of them. Would you like to see a magic trick? Voila! Thank you. Thank you. No applause is necessary. One of my favorite websites is www.bongzi.com. I wonder why. What a strange fact. Did you know that the average lifespan of a Major League Baseball is 5 to 7 pitches? Always bring your glove to the ballpark and watch out for the foul balls. Sometimes I surprise myself with how much I know. Okay, you'll have to laugh at this one. When is a pie like a poet? When it's browning. I should be paying you to listen to these. Okay, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha, just try not to laugh at this one. Why are people stronger on... just thinking. You know, I can do a lot of cool things. Anything exciting happening lately, Arthur Lopes, to Paula Rocha? Watch it with that mouse pointer! That's strange. Did you know that camels have three eyelids to protect themselves from blowing sand? Camels have adapted to the desert. And I have adapted to dessert. Isn't that interesting? What a strange fact. Did you know that New York was once called New Amsterdam? How interesting. You know, I can do a lot of cool things. This is interesting. Did you know that there are 4 cars and 10 light posts on the back of a $10 bill? And did you know that there are no $10 bills in my pocket? Sometimes I surprise myself with how much I know. Now that's interesting. Did you know that elephants eat about 350 pounds of grass, leaves, bark, and other vegetation every day? That surprises me too. You know, the more you read, the smarter you'll become. What a strange fact. Did you know that the biggest hog in recorded history weighed 1,904 pounds? Now that's my kind of guy. That's a... Now that's interesting. This book is just loaded with great facts. Did you know that the praying mantis is the only insect that can turn its head? That's privileged information, just for you, Arthur Lopes, to Paula Rocha. Arthur Lopes to Paula Rocha. Have I told you how much I enjoy your company? Arthur Lopes, to Paula Rocha, get ready to laugh. What is in the middle of Paris? The letter R. This is interesting. Did you know that a sneeze travels out your mouth at over 100 mph? Try getting out of the way of that. Don't you just love these little tidbits? Boy, am I tired. What are you doing out there? Did you know that the Phillips screw and screwdriver were invented in 1935 by Henry S. Phillips of Portland, Oregon? Have you heard this one? How did the first drive? There are. That one gets better every time I hear it. Arthur Lopes. Paul Rush, I got a good one for you. Why did the boy pitch a tent on top of the stove? Because he wanted a home on the range. That one gets better every time I hear it. I've got another one for you. What happened to the wooden car? It wouldn't go. Laughter is the best medicine. Would you like to be a magic? Sure, I've got a ton of them. What did the beaver say to the tree? It's been nice knowing you. What did you think of that one?